I don't know where I left off. Okay. So I left off on where I can literally just roll into this, start this. Literally working at the tavern. But the farm is
finally getting to be the way I want it to be. Come quick.
Again, but if the farm gets bigger, I can eat more delicious things. Complicated. Wow, I never thought you'd even improve that little puddle.
Pretty good, isn't it? I made it into a fish pond.
Beyond farm work. You can do anything, can't you, George?
Oh, now we can raise fish. It really is wonderful.
Thank you, George. Will we be able to get the fish here?
You will indeed. If you bring me a net, I'll set it in the pond for you. I'll put the fish in the harvest box.
That's pretty cool. And this is a warning, watch your ears, people. This is an opening of a carbonated beverage can.
All right.
think I've got a decent amount. Go to Kasanava City, pick up some more recipes and spices. Make all this. I need machine garnish and the scallop. There we go. Mayonnaise and carpaccio stuff. Can I make that? Oof. I cannot. I mean, I can make one of them, but I won't have enough to make the other one too. So onion and seafood. Okay, what's going on here?
Is it you, Xbox? I left you plugged in on the show of faith, and this is how you repay me?
Of course, it could be... the age of auto updates. Yeah, I love it. Hey, I stopped the update. You should be stopping now. Yeah, the age of auto updates. Where it basically takes a tire iron to my screen. Control on my foot. You stay. Don't have any R on me. Next, I'll go butter and flour. Shit, I have flour. Yesterday. If I make more noodles, or more seafood. Let's go ahead and open this up. Patty? What is it, Gina? It is something burning.
Madame, I'm so sorry.
What's all that smoke from?
I was trying to help you, Madame. I was trying to cook, but, well, as you see.
That's a surprise. You're a perfect butler, Romano, and a great carpenter.
But you're no good at cooking.
Yeah, it's really surprising.
I don't know what to say. So embarrassing.
Actually, Erica's really good at crafts. But she says she's no good at cooking. Maybe dexterity and cooking aren't linked. It's so strange. Hello, Erica. Patty, you're trying to kill me. Sorry. I didn't know you were eating. Should I come back later? No. It's fine, sorry. I was a bit hungry, so I was just having a snack. Looks really good. What is it? Kind of cake. Could it be a new shape of rice bowl, isn't it? No, it's a sandwich. And doesn't it look so delicious? It doesn't look so delicious, but it tastes good enough. Sorry. It's okay, don't worry about it. The taste is good enough. I'd be interested in the recipe. Oh, thanks. Even if it is flattery. Here you are. Are you barking at, huh? Where's everyone? I don't care if the neighbor's dogs are making disparaging remarks. You hear me? Actually, you hear a loud one. Thank you. I sort of feel bad I can't do this.
Crispy egg sandwich gained. Alright, let's see what we can make.
I'm still... I have a mackerel, but what would its last ingredient be? Mayo corn dog. Because I have a mackerel. What would you put on the mackerel? Carpaccio sauce. Carpaccio sauce and mayonnaise. Flounder, okay. Flounder. Carpaccio. Don't have what it takes for. Hey, Bordeaux. Big count. Mackerel or dog? Oh, I was about to say, is it giving me the answer? Okay, so mackerel and... What else would you pair with it? Would you go for a sauce or would you go for... something else? I mean, I'm thinking between a number between 1 and 10. Let's see. Let me just open up this water here. So, a mackerel dog. Maybe the green spice? That's my other idea. Okay, so I'm gonna go with mayonnaise, and now that I think about it, maybe a citrus, not an orange though, are lemons in this game. Or limes. Lemons are, okay. So I'm gonna try mayo first. Okay, I only have one mayonnaise right now. I don't wanna waste anything. And I only have 10 green spice. I'll go with the one that has 74. Since if I waste something, then it'll be something I have the most of. Okay then.
And that was the answer, I guess. Tofu miso. Now I need bouillon. I had a bunch of bouillon. Wait, no, I have broth. This requires bouillon. I don't have tuna. Radish thing. Bacon. It actually sells for a decent amount too. Too much curry with mint. I need seafood and onion. But what kind of mint? You know what? I have a way to get all of them. I have hog mints already. What else do I need? Sashimi? I need a sashimi for something else. Bacon, that's what I forgot. Well, next time I go up there, I have to remember to make a little bit of bacon. Considering it's that one, I'm gonna go with Horrocks mints first. Okay. Chicken mint. Alright. Cool. Some vegetable curry. Seafood curry. Seafood! That's what I needed. Okay, we'll make a bacon while we're here. No! I have no shrimp! Hey King, thank you for the host. Where is the one... Hmm. I hear this. This salad. Wait, do I have seafood left over? I do not. Curry. Onion and curry. And make some bouillon. Just making some stock. Mm-hmm. That's just some. I don't have a turnip apparently. Curry rice gratin. Okay, let's make some brown and white sauce. And let me do this for you for the people. On the archive. I'll check out King. He's a nice guy. Just chatting today. What were you just chatting about today? Anything but politics, please. Anyway, I see sending you a brown and white sauce. Curry rice. Wait. Is it as simple as rice and curry? White sauce and golden spices. Wrapped in baked beans. This one's easy. It's brown sauce and turnip, but I don't have turnip. He says curry rice gratin, although I think the last time I tried that, kind of just slapped me in the face. As I put in the rice. And then the curry. Wait, now that I'm thinking about it, maybe I am overthinking it. Okay. Would it be as simple as rice and yellow spice? I only have like two more chances at this today, so I want to see what I can think of. Is rice part of the equation? I know for the other ones it was, but curry may take up that part and it could be a meat. A mince maybe, or just straight meat? I don't know. Okay, the two things I'm thinking of is it replaces rice with meat, or the way I'm reading that, the golden spices part, is it doesn't use the curry roux dough, but the actual yellow spice itself. I'm gonna go with yellow spice. Yellow spice makes the most sense to me. If it doesn't work, I guess I'm gonna have to test the meat sometime out. Alright, it's a yellow spice. I don't have a turnip. Used it. Mixed up. Rock's meat is the beef here. Rock's meat, and I'm gonna go with the skillet for $500. Beef steak. Beef tongue. Okay, this year. Wait, broth overflowing with soft springy. Broth overflowing with soft springy. So. If I take that as the hint, broth? Like literally just broth and tongue? Or, I'm actually thinking garlic again, because this Aurochs meat, Aurochs tongue, it kind of makes sense to me for it to be garlic still. I have three chances. I'll try broth if this doesn't work out. Where's garlic? Okay. Let's see, tuna, don't have tuna. Green. Okay, so it's probably mixed salt and, bream and butter. Bream. Wait, butter's under meat. Okay, trout. Do I even have a trout? I don't have a trout. So breadcrumbs and hog mint. Okay. Oh, I already have all that. Bread crumbs, hog meat. Hog cooked, yeah. Well, that doesn't help. So hog croquette. Oh, wait. Wait, hold on. Some people say the green peppermint. Green croquette and shrimp. Yeah, well, they go together. They go well together. So I'm actually thinking white sauce and hog meat. Or am I overthinking this or underthinking this? We'll go with white. White cream. White sauce and just the full on hog meat. Nope. I need more white cream. I know what I said. If I'm correct in this assumption, that means the crab croquette uses the white sauce. Crab. The hog croquette. You know, I'm actually starting to think it's potatoes now. Because I think how you make a croquette is potato starch. Beef tongue steak. I made one more mixed pulp. I can do that. Make two of them. German potatoes. Very new. Actually, yeah. I can make a good few of those. I can make some more butter. Just need to. Very noodles. I don't know if I've gone anywhere today. I haven't. Okay. Yeah, let's go here. Hopefully I can pick up some bananas. Bananas and melons. actually. Go ahead and give them all something to eat. Let's just go ahead and blow him away. Move fertilizer. Oh yeah, I never sold all those spears yet. I should probably get on that. Robbing all the merfolks of their spears. A banana. Missed. The amount of spears I've taken, I might actually be able to buy a decent amount of things. Hold on. It feels like somebody's here. It feels like vibration. Like there's an engine nearby or some type. Anyway, be right back. Alright, I'm back. This is a helicopter. Surprisingly not flying over me this time. It's magic. I won't let go. Rose! I attack with 100% accuracy. Hey, Ryuji. How's it going? Hey, I got some more shrimp. Guys out and head back to the inn. Hey, I got a clam. Some clam shell here. Short spears. Not as much as I thought it would bring me. Still better than nothing. I didn't put chainmail on him? I did. See what I can and cannot make. I don't have penis anymore. Tuna, urchin. Tuna, urchin. Tuna. Seafood. probably seafood and an onion. We need more butter. Seafood and then onion. How come I haven't come across a turnip yet? I don't have a trout. But do I have a trout now? No trout. I'm gonna cut the hog. No, I'm gonna go with mixed vegetables. Mixed vegetables and breadcrumbs. What are you crying about, Coco? Hog meat and mixed vegetables. Okay, that was not it. Need to get some fry oil. Why are you guys running in here? Huh? Tell me the truth. Oh wait, I know how to get fry oil. Fry oil. I need bottles, I have bottles. Pass it, fry oil. There we go. Forgot what else I was supposed to make. Breadcrumbs. Came back to me. This is still bugging me. Oh, I need white sauce. Butter and milk. Okay, it's still bugging me though. Do I need hog mints maybe? Look at how butter's made. I'm walking myself into a corner. What was the idea I had? I had an idea for... for it earlier, but it completely skips my mind now. I need butter, right? Potato! That's right, starch! That was my idea for it. Was I planning on streaming loot things on Discord? Oh, no, that's... what was I thinking? No. No. Maybe that should be the Patreon thing. You get to watch me play the full version of Nekopara via stream, via Steam stream. You gotta be on my friends list and everything. Patreon exclusive. Also need to subscribe to both my Twitch and YouTube. To be real for a second, I actually am thinking of getting the Nekopara series on Switch, just so I can safely stream it on Twitch, because as long as it's a safe version, it's okay, but I'm definitely going to make sure it's the safe version when I buy it. Which one was I on? Okay. I'm pretty sure this is white sauce. And shrimp. Okay. Yeah, this is... the potato croquette is what kind of gave me the idea. Because... I think they used potato starch in those. Okay, maybe it's not just straight out hog. I think I still have some hog mint. Somebody's here. Aurochs croquette. That's gonna be Aurochs mint, isn't it? You're throwing me a curveball. You want Aurochs mint. And I think somebody's actually here. I'll be right back again. Yeah, who's my brother? Who's my brother? Alright, I was going up for mints, right? Mints and Auroch. So, Kato? Or else me? Corn croquette? Shrimp tempura. So I just need a shrimp and some flour. I will say one thing about this game, it's not lacking for recipes. Because if you look at the numbers here, there's at least there's at least 651 recipes. Seafood and white pork. I need more white sauce. Just a little gratin. Shrimp, rice, gratin, white sauce, and cheese. I need an onion. Into some old lady's house instead. Omelette and a chicken saute. Okay, so I need mixed vegetables, butter, and mixed salt. I'm making them to see if they unlock anything. Okay, I need butter. Yeah! Wow, okay, no. Make the peppers. I'll have them for dinner. Really? I don't really like peppers.
Don't be such a picky eater, Gino.
Yeah, Armando's right. You won't grow up big and strong if you have likes and dislikes like that. Not eating peppers is fine. There are places where peppers don't grow and where people don't eat them. Quibble like that. I'm not quibbling.
Your sister made them so lovely.
I can't say no then. Okay, I understand. I'll try them. You know what? When I think of a stuffed pepper, I actually think of it as a good, like, canned dish. Like, if you stuff it with cooked meat, vegetables and stuff like other vegetables and stuff like that. A hollowed out pepper is a good shape for just your hand, I think. I've never had a stuffed pepper. I don't know if that's how you're supposed to eat it, but to me, it makes perfect sense for a good hand food.
Good boy, Gino.
I can't get that high anymore. Okay, I was looking at this. I need mixed salt and butter. Mixed salt and bacon. Okay, mixed salt, butter, and bacon.
Gentleman potato. Potato and bacon. Great German dish.
I know I'm making more sound, make them sound more Russian. Mixed vegetable and Arox mint. Thank you. those potatoes. Frying oil in the potato. Smoked squid. Alright, frying oil and parsley base.
Dante?
That's when I can't get the air through.
It's you, Dante. Dante, welcome.
Something smells good. Is it coffee?
I'm practicing making it. Would you like to try? Lin, you can tell me what you think.
Okay, I see. Okay, I'll try it. I'm pretty strict about my coffee.
Please. So, sugar and milk?
Two sugars. And then, no sugar and milk. I always take my coffee black.
I see. I don't like bitter things so much, so I always put lots of sugar in.
You have the taste of a child. Everyone has their own preferences, though. Me? I actually dislike milk in my coffee. Maybe I should... My voice cracked there.
I'm eating puberty, guys. Hopefully the transition is quick.
But maybe I should start getting decaf. I haven't had coffee in a long time.
You're embarrassing me. Okay. It's ready. Here you are.
Oh. Okay. Let me taste it.
How is it?
Not bad. Actually, it's pretty good.
Really? I'm so glad. It gets your seal of approval, Dante. I'll add it to the menu.
See, I need a parfait base and something else. I remember the parfait base, I don't remember the something else. Fry oil. It was for the fried potatoes. I forgot to make frying oil. Barrel and wheat. I don't think I can actually buy wheat. I think it cuts you off at wheat. you can't buy wheat. Butter. There's enough. I've gone a little overboard. All right, let's get some food in their stomach. Will open. I think my restaurant will gain in rank. Oh, somebody's here. Oh wow, I tried to mute it, it didn't go off. RIP headphone users.
Thank you.
Oh, oopsie. I'm sorry. Maybe I drank too much. Okay. Take care on your way home. Thanks. Bye. Hey.
What is it?
Excuse me, is there something wrong? Do you want me for something? Are you a novice? Your actions are too obvious. You'll never succeed like that. Shall I hand you over to the authorities?
Hey, what are you talking about? I know nothing.
But if we make a fuss, it might affect the reputation of this tavern. Hey, kid. Let's finish things here peacefully. Here, just take it.
Sorry to interrupt you while you're eating.
Maybe I should give him Snake's voice.
Is wallet yours?
What? Yeah, that's mine. How come?
It was on the floor just here. It must have fallen when that drunk customer bumped into you just now.
Oh, I guess it must have. I was so close to losing it. Thank you so much.
Not at all. Please, take care of it. Sorry about that.
Okay, I can't maintain a snake's voice.
Sorry about that.
Sorry about that.
Not at all. You did well to notice, Varum.
I used to be a thief after all.
I was watching from here. It was pretty impressive. Were you the chief of a well-known band of thieves?
Well, nothing to be proud of. But I was certainly called the chief.
I lost his voice.
Wow. You were the chief of a band of thieves. How did such a thief get caught stealing food?
You don't suffer fools, do you? But you hit the nail right on the head. Even someone with a tail chief can't fight an empty stomach.
Excuse me, a second helping, please.
I'll be right there. Okay, I'll get back to work.
Yeah, thanks. Everyone has their own past.
True.
And we are Rank 4 Tavern.
Congratulations. From today, this tavern has 2 stars and has a rank of 4.
Yeah, thank you. It's all thanks to you, Gino, and you, Romano, and all my friends. My pleasure. It's not an exaggeration to say everyone is united because of me.
It's an exaggeration, and it's nothing to boast about. Actually, if you weren't around, Coco, none of this would have happened in the first place.
Ah, you did well to notice. You're right, too, but... Hello, Elias. How's Beastridge going?
Hi, Patty. Pretty well. I heard something interesting from a villager. There's a hill near Picora Plain. You know it?
No, I don't. Do you know it, Gino? I've never heard of it. What sort of place is it?
I heard that there are stone pillars and some ruins from ancient times. I would love to research them.
Oh, really? Sorry, I don't know much about history.
The hill should be different from the plain. You might get some new ingredients.
Really? Then I could try some new recipes. Patty's more interested in cooking than history. He's such a dependable owner. But even if Gino didn't know about the hill, it might be scary to search without preparation.
Erica might know something. She was born in the village after all.
Great idea, Romano. Elias, let's go to the Gusco store.
I lost her voice. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna wait a day and let those but I will improve my whatchacallit. Alright, let's go to the store.
Welcome. Yeah? An unusual twosome. Did something happen? I heard from Elias about the hill on the other side of our plane.
Ah, that's Sunny Hill. There's the flower meadows and old ruins there.
So there really are old ruins. That's pretty interesting. Actually, I was wanting a fortune telling.
I'll go with you.
Fortune telling?
On Sunny Hill, there's a witch known as the Witch on the Hill. She makes potions. I think she means potions. She makes potions. But she's known for the accuracy of her fortune telling.
A witch! I'd like to meet her. I like fortune telling too.
The two of you like fortune telling, do you? I guess there are many women like that.
Are you making fun of us, Elias?
No, not at all. Astrology has close links to magic, and it's applicable to astronomy too. For example, Feng Shui is linked to geomorphology and to the spirit science. As a fellow scholar, I loved the topic on Witch Hill.
Oh, really?
I don't understand all the difficult talk, but I'll show you the way. It is now fall. I've tricked up again. You know what? I'm gonna load. No. Not save. Load. Because I was trying to open the menu so I could eat things, but... Okay.
There's the scent of so many flowers.
These parts are not on the main road, but there are a few people. There's some tough monsters. Take care.
And this area is a little high, so you can get to the mountain. You can get mountain vegetables.
Thank you. good chance. I think fire cuts down plants. Spinach, pepper, tomatoes, and cake. Yeah, that looks like more like a wind sprite than an actual Mandragora. Her arrow. Oh shit. I'm still silent. Fire both of them. I'm an idiot. Yes, I know this. Seen if any of these can take them out one shot. It looks like a no. I said I hurt quite a bit too. Oh, this is actually effective. White cabbage. Again. are hurting me here. Hold up. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go for the laser bolt again with that one. That's a fairly rough one to go against. You got silenced again? I meant the mana bottle for her. Got the Morningstar. But she can use it. Wait, cabbage. see. These guys are actually hurting me quite a bit. Maybe tomorrow I should go to the city and get some actual armor. Because I'm still using mostly beginner armor. Oh, they went half of my plan. Oh wait, okay. This is a separate. A separate way to go. It's very RPG grindy.
monsters are attacking. There's a drowning warrior. Come on, let's go help.
That female warrior looks pretty skilled, but taking on two monsters at once? That's impossible.
Are you okay? We'll lend a hand.
I don't know who you are, but thanks.
We'll deal with one of them, so you can take the other. Yeah, leave it to us.
Oh, that hurt the back row. Thank you. I'm gonna try something stupid. Critical hit. Critical hit. For the win. Ancient silver currency and iron mail. Thanks so much. Without your help, we'd have been done for. Hey, say thanks too, Stella. Well, safe. By the way, Stella, are you the witch on the hill? If you are, is this the warrior on the hill? That's an interesting name. But I'm just a friend of Stella. My name's Bellatina. Nice to meet you. I'm Patty. I run a tavern. Anyway, we shouldn't stand around here chat. Heading here. How about some tea inside? We can say thanks properly too. I'll make the tea. Wow! This herb tea is wonderful. I feel so refreshed. Yeah, it's really good. Of course. Stella's tea is the best in Marina. Always exaggerate, Bellatina. But I do know my tea. I divide my tea leaves depending on where they grow. And so even the same type can give different flavors depending on the environment where it grew? No, that's completely wrong. The temperature of the water and the timing affect the taste. And the materials used for the pot and the cup. What's wrong, Bellatina? Why are you staring at me smiling like that? Sorry. I never normally see Bella talking so much. People she's only just met. Is that
Oh! No, that's not right. I talk to lots of people. You just don't see it, Bellatina.
Really?
Who have you talked to recently, then?
Well...
You can't think of anyone, can you?
It can't be helped. I'm here on my own, and there's nobody to talk to here.
Calm down, the two of you.
There are monsters around, Bella. But you live here on your own, right? Isn't that dangerous?
If it comes to that, I use magic to fight. I have an anti-monster barrier too, so I'm okay. It didn't work on the golem though. By the way, why did those golems appear?
I guess they came from the ruins nearby. If you hadn't been around, Bellatina and Patty, things might have been dangerous. This sort of thing never happened before. What if it happens again?
How about you come to the tavern then? It'd be good if you helped Stella. And your delicious tea would be popular.
Sounds like a good idea.
I've been pretty busy lately.
I'd like more people in the village too.
A tavern? No, I couldn't do that. I'm shy. I can't deal with customers.
It's a good chance, though. I'll go with you, too. You make the tea, Stella, and leave the customers to me. Something tells me that you would be a kind of hit with the male customers there, Bellatina. Don't know why. Something this little bit of a hint of you may be popular with them.
Is that okay?
I was worried about Stella living here alone.
Can I come to the tavern too, Patty?
Of course! It'd be good to have both of you.
I'm looking forward to it.
Me too.
Okay, let's get more smoke stuff.
get more chips to smoke them. You know what they say, smoke them if you got them. Oh, when did that happen? Chuckle tip knife. Prepare it with the outstanding cutting edge. Salt, bacon, and then thank you.